got a permission from my manager to come to the office a little bit after and later, and it's still in the morning, so it's something about yesterday. I actually managed to finish this challenge 1 minute before the daily resets into November 24th, which I haven't really played. Got pretty much using the reroute power to good advantage, basically leading me to finish it at exactly 6 minutes, which happened to be my third slime spawn in the bigger defense room, because my second spawn being rogue at the bottom of that bigger ship defense room. So yeah, Marvin lost a scrap, presumably at that swarm room, which I eventually life bait and killed it at the smaller ship defense. I took a look at the slime room and there was indeed nothing but the terminal, so that's that really. At least the folks at my friends list got 10k group, so that's nice. I'm still recovering fully from the flu, but I'm getting better now. I just got myself a bit of a sunbath, something about less than 30 minutes of sun exposure. It was better. Nice touch of upgrade sensor. The 74 HP in total, 30 points below max average 30 HP in total. Regret, taking a unknown amount of infestation types, poor hull integrity, and fatal age. I don't think that my with my crappy throat condition like this, my voice will get audible or something, but enjoy the gameplay or something. It's quite long. Don't have any place to place this infestation at room 1 at the moment. Thank you. pretty close to my hope, but probably can be better. Yes. Warm. Fan at room 11. Fine, come here or something. So much swarms, man. Oh, wait, what? That was close. Which is T29? Oh, okay, that's T29. Way down there. Just wanna know in case there is something at room 16. So far, only organic infestations. I don't know if there's any sentry in the ship because of the unknown amount of infestation types. Good. I was intending to go there anyway. I'm really hoping there's nothing at room 16 really. Or slimed. Worst case scenario. Surprised I didn't spawn that. No! We do have sentries today, god damn it. Okay, I thought there was one here, but no, not really. Okay, good. Glimpse of hope to come around here for some time, but. How am I going to kill the sentry though? Quite a good question, isn't it? Yep, no drones or something that can help me to kill this sentry. At room 15 as of now. Try to use the sensor in one of the rooms. Definitely not in that interface room, that room 14 thing. It's not the case, I don't want to use that. Or maybe I wonder. And maybe as well, I can try to start venting all these buggers because it starts to really bother me, to be fairly honest with you. I can try to kill that sentry at room 16 as well, probably. I can just park in A4 if I want to too. Yes. Now to get rid of the swarms there if I want to. I'll see to it. I will see to it. Yes, that's first slime spawn out of three to be baited. Wait, that's not A1. I want it to be in A6 or something. Makes me wonder. I can try to kill the sentry at room 13 if I want to. But then, how shall I put the sentry at again? Yeah, and then I can try to take it from room 10 and do that kind of stuff. Should probably be good, I think. I should be able to power room 13 thing, probably. I should be only bringing the sentry at room 1 at the moment. Whoa, okay. What the? Wait! It's quite a bit silly thing to be had there, but yeah. That stupidly worked. Also, I'm very amazed with my capability to only open and close door number instead of CC so far, from what I can know, that is. Should be nothing at A1 right now, right? And you can just double check, and if you know, the leaper gets duplicated and there will be one in this one. But nah, I don't think so. Wait. I just need to bait this one more slime spawn. And probably close the 10 as well. Yeah. Come on. Nope. Can take my drones first. Probably I'm just gonna leave Matt here for the time being. I really want to test what this one powers, but I'm confident it should also power on the rain. Yeah, it does. Cool. Wait. Gonna want to bring hell for the time in. It's gonna be a long killing, so. You're not gonna do that a long time. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Why do I feel that A6 seems to have that? Why do I feel that room A6 seems to have that final slime spawn? Or maybe one of these event rooms, I think. That, I don't know if I will check, man. I think I check what I can get in room 12. That's all about it. No, not really. The issue about getting that sentry stuck in that room is that it's not gonna it's gonna possibly let room 10 open for a long time. And I'm not too confident with that, I gotta say. Now you're joining the party as well, huh? Okay. That is not the room with the rogue slime, at least. Okay. You know what? Fine, I'm just gonna take it from this room. Nice alternative. Yep, screw this failing airlock. I'm not gonna save all of them. We're just done that good in this ship. And, I took it longer than necessary in this mission, definitely, but I got the job done. I'm Batman.